Can you take us back to January 1st, 93, in the Citrus Bowl, the only time Georgia's played Ohio State? What do you remember from that game?
It was a good win for the Dogs, you know. So we had a I guess a luncheon. And Herbstreit got up and threw a pass across the room. I knew he had a shot to win. So make sure he knows I said that.